Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is going to be one of our first videos that we have done here in our new studio setup. We're back in San Antonio, Texas. We've been in Oklahoma the past 2 years, met some great friends, great models, had some good content, but we're glad to be back home. So now with it being October, the spooky season is upon us. My family absolutely loves Halloween. We did a shoot last year with my daughter in a purge style, and I'll put that link in the description where you can check that out. So this year, what we wanted to do is we hired a makeup artist to come in, do some Dia de los Muertos makeup, some Day of the Dead style. We had a model come in to pose for us. And afterwards, my daughter was inspired, wanted to get her own photos done. So we went to Spirit Halloween, got her a half mask, and my wife and I tried to apply the makeup on ourselves. And you can tell it's nowhere near as good as a professional, but we did our best. So as always, I used my Godox lighting system. It never fails me. And I shot it on the Sony a7 III with the Tamron 70 to 180 mil. I used my go-to 5-light setup with a main light, fill light, a backlight, and 2 rim lights. So stay tuned for this short video we're excited to bring you. I'm gonna run you through the quick setup process with the lights and how I put it into the scene, and we're gonna show you the results afterwards. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell so you see all my new content that comes out, and we plan on having much more rolling to you here in our new studio. We're glad to be back in San Antonio.